Thank you to NHK K'oyxen for that. Yes.